Alright.
Alright, so wait, repeat what you just said. Minx.
Snake, can you describe a pretzel for me? I need to know.
But when you say pretzel, you mean the big ones or like the little bite-sized ones?
Yeah, because they're the big, soft ones that have large clumps of salt. And then
okay,
you have...
the big, soft ones.
I'm so sorry.
It's hard to describe what they taste like. It's not like any regular dough. It's very specific, and the salt just amplifies it.
Is it like Play-Doh?
Say again.
Is it like Play-Doh?
No.
Maybe in the beginning, but not after it's cooked.
It can only be described as goodness folded.
Jesus.
I just see someone who just entered America, bites a super pretzel, and I'm like, this is good.
I miss American food, even though it's horrifically bad for me. I'll be back there like in the autumn, though, so I'll definitely have a soft pretzel then.
So I'll just imagine someone... Oh, sorry, go.
Got it.
You son of a bitch.
You should have expected this.
I didn't ask for it.
You got it.
Baby,
you're welcome.
You got it.
Yep.
What are you playing for Wind Down, by the way?
I am going to play Cabela's Big Game Hunter 2014.
Nice.
That sounds like it sounds
good. It's also loud as shit. Holy fuck.
But yeah, it's got guns.
Well, the fucking opening thing where it's just like, hey, look at our fucking sponsors and shit. It's so loud.
Sponsors.
Or who are the fuck? Producers? Activision?
Developers? Publishers?
Activision.
Software used normally?
Yeah.
That's a publisher.
Exactly.
I think Activision's in Texas, actually.
Yeah?
Unless they moved. Or I'm thinking of... No, yeah, they're in Texas.
So, like, this game basically revolves around killing endangered species and stuff that you can't really kill most of the time, right?
Not endangered species. They're like deer and...
It'd be more fun if it was endangered species. I can just see, like, these people like, God, I just wanted to kill a white tiger my entire life, and now I get to do it in a game. And they're, like, shaking as they're, like... they're closing in. You can see them zooming in on the heart, because that's the thing you can do in the game.
Uh-huh.
They're zooming in, and they're, like, just shaking in real life as they grip the Wiimote in their sweaty palm, using it as the gun.
That's impressive.
And then they climax.
As they shoot the animal.
Jesus.
God.
These are the people that we stream with, buddy.
I just want to blast the dodo in the face. Is that so bad?
I understand. We all have that
hopefully
urge.
Hopefully with a gun.
Just go shoot a dodo. Same thing, right?
Yeah, pretty much. Dude, they should make a Pokemon Big Game Hunter.
Jesus.
That would be horrible.
What, mod Pokemon Snap?
Yeah, pretty much.
Imagine a Rhydon running right at you.
Coming right for us.
That'd be cool as fuck!
Does his little horn, like, spin when he does, like, a horn attack or something?
Yeah!
I can't handle that.
Why?
Just think of this thing charging at you, and this guy's this drill, and it's gonna drill your, like... Impale you in a trill. Fuck that.
You sound scared.
Ah!
You wanna go hunt some pigs?
That's boring.
Okay, fine. How about some deer?
I did that in Skyrim.
How about some killer pigs?
No.
Are there boars or pigs?
Pig boars.
Man boar pig.
Man. Yes. That was. Alright, we're gonna go hunt some deer then. Gonna get some buck. We gotta hunt 3 8 point plus white tailed deer. Can you change the name of the game that we're playing to, by the way?
I'll put Joe's Love Shack.
Thank you.
Change it to Cry Murders Animals.
Start with a K.
Starts with a C.
B A Cabela Camping Adventure. Sweet.
C A B E L A.
Dangerous Hunt
2014.
Oh, you get 13 then.
No, it's... God damn it. Thank you.
I'm telling you, I only had two choices.
There's Big Game Hunter. I just want to hunt things, okay?
Big Game Hunter. You want to hear my choices? I get 12 and 10.
Jesus.
Just pick one.
2010 it is.
It doesn't matter.
Never forget 2010.
That was the year that he killed an elephant with his bare hands.
I would never do that.
You have literal, like, grizzly bear hands.
Here's a little known fact about Cry Guys. His entire house is made out of ivory.
All caught by myself.
That's a nice computer. Pure ivory.
Overheats like a bitch, but you know it's nice.
At least it's just, you know, it's a memory of those elephants' lives you snuffed out.
Oh, man. You know what? We don't shoot does over here in the southeast of America. Oh. We only shoot the boys.
Ooh.
Oh, I want to get up this rock. Come on!
Somebody's doing a 100-hour plus Metal Gear Solid series stream marathon.
I've
stream always.
Yeah, that's like the second time I've seen that.
Oh. Maybe it's still going then.
Well, that was like a month or two ago.
Yeah.
Maybe they're doing it again. It's on the Outer Haven Network, which
yeah, those guys.
Alright.
I have a Metal Gear Solid related question, actually.
Lay it on us.
Why is it called European Extreme Mode?
I believe that the difficulty was only available in on the PAL versions at first.
Oh.
I thought there might be like a, on the European versions, like a US mediocre mode or something as well, but obviously I'm wrong.
We just called it easy.
Yeah, it's called easy. Yeah.
I tried to get him in the neck, but I got him in the skull twice, and the man on the radio said that's a shame.
It is a shame. You need to shoot him in the heart.
I know. Or get him in the lungs.
That's fucking horrible.
I know.
We gotta save them brains. See, a good evening. Don't go tearing it all up with your bullets, boy.
I gotta follow these tracks. Yeah, it'll lead me to where I gotta go.
You little bit of poo. Went for the next shot in the first.
I'm normally much more like, you know, tactical and shit, and I, you know, shoot them where I'm supposed to, but I was curious if I could get them in the neck. I didn't.
Well, you did, but he sort of like ran off immediately because that doesn't hurt deer shooting him in the neck.
Why would not?
They have really strong necks. Exactly, exactly.
Hmm. What he said. That's a fox. That's not good eating.
It could be. But it was a really big fox.
I want to wear it.
What if it was a gray fox? Too much hunting
here recently. Fox. You try your luck somewhere
else. Oh. This spot cool down. It's dead. I gotta go find him. Wherever he went.
People are upset with you in chat, Cray.
Are they really?
You animal murdering scum.
I'm gonna throw red paint on you when I see you.
Hey, it ain't murdering if you're gonna use the corpse now.
It's not murdering shoot them in the neck and then don't kill them.
Look at this fella. He's been dead so long he's got plants growing out of him.
You even get to like, gut him, or does it just do it?
It just does it pretty much. You gotta go find the corpse though. Or, I'm sorry, the game.
Trophy.
The trophy, that's what they call it, yes.
You gotta de-animalize them.
Exactly. It pretty much is that. So they can, you know.
It's not an animal. It's my next footstool.
See, here's the thing. I always thought hunting, you know, like, respectful hunters was, like, really, really interesting to me. But I would never be able to do it. Ever.
Pussy.
It's not an animal. It's my next wife.
Ugh. And that.
We're not talking about farm animals here, Zeke.
I'm sorry, I thought you Texans were a bit more hardcore.
No, we're not more, we're not like Arkansas.
So that's what Goat Simulator actually is.
Playing it wrong.
Ooh, I'm gonna be sick.
Well, you never dreamt about fucking a goat?
No.
Oh. My bad.
Too far.
More far?
Yeah, you have to change state. Oh, God, Jesus.
No, don't go more far.
Three far.
That's all right.
Four far.
Rip in peace.
You need him one. You need him one far.
10 far. All right, I'm gonna be nice and tactical about this from now on. I'm gonna respect the animal. by shooting him in the lung, at least, from now on.
Shoot it in the leg and let it crawl.
That's fucked up. I was going for something that would have killed him very quickly if it worked.
Non-vital areas.
Just both the back legs. You don't
want to be Jesus.
If it's a female there, shoot it in the vagina.
No, I'm not shooting any does. You don't shoot does.
Shoot it in the vagina, Craig.
You don't shoot does.
It'll look like a happy face. Just
that is sexist. That is a rule in hunting. You don't kill does.
I can't believe you wouldn't shoot. No, you're so sexist.
God damn it.
Yeah, I feel discriminated against, and I'm not even a deer.
You know what?
You're gonna shoot everybody. Shoot me too.
Jesus Christ. Oh, that doe sees me. She suspects something.
Shoot her.
No!
Put her down.
I'm not shooting the doe. Oh, there's another one.
What country are we in, by the way?
I'm dead. They want some smell from here. This is the southeast of America. Or, North America, I'm sorry.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Isn't there one where you, like, kill hyenas and shit? Why aren't you playing that one?
This is the newest one. All right,
this
here we go.
Boring. You don't kill hyenas and shit.
Here we go.
Oh yeah, you should have done Dangerous Hunts, bro. That game's sick.
Oh! Oh, it went through the ribs, but I hit the lung. And the left lung, double lung shot.
Darn.
Yes. I know.
Wrong hell.
Excellent shot placement.
I did it. All right. Follow the blood trail.
Make a cameo in this game.
No.
I'm glad you made that deer, like, choke on its own blood. I'm glad for that.
God. Well, you want to see the blood? Let me see if I can find the blood trail. Where's the blood trail?
It looks pretty relaxed after you shoot it.
There it is. Thank you.
Taste the blood.
Yep, see, look at all that blood going all the way up to that there trophy.
Fucking duck.
Hey there, trophy.
You have to, like, stick your finger in the blood and lick and go, it went this way. Or, that definitely isn't a female deer, because there's juice mixed in here as well.
Oh.
Oh no, wait, that's mine.
Jesus.
Oh my god. You miss having me and Zeke together in the same place, right?
I see why we left London or England now. We're such broods.
Absolutely.
I'm
gonna go down over here.
Why aren't you hunting a Bigfoot?
Bigfoot doesn't exist.
Fuck you.
I've seen pictures, so therefore it does.
You've taken news.
I saw it on National Enquirer's front cover 10 years ago.
Oh, I see.
Shaquille O'Neal running around the woods.
Man, I don't even know how I got in these woods, man.
To be fair, if Shaquille O'Neal is in this game, you should shoot him anyway. It'll pass the time.
What's wrong with his Shaquille O'Neal?
It will stop Shaq Fu.
Shaquille O'Neal's a great basketball player.
He's a great basketball player, but he's making Shaq Fu 2, which means he needs to die.
Just play Shaq Fu 1.
Wait.
Please, none of you kill Shaquille O'Neal, please, anyone watching.
Especially not in our name.
Yeah, exactly.
Are they really making a Shaq Fu 2?
Yes, yeah, it's crowdfunded.
He kickstarted it as well, they crowdfunded it, yeah.
It's like, you guys remember when I had a video game?
I saw pictures of him in a motion suit, and I'm pretty sure they had to modify that thing. Dude's hweg.
He is pretty fucking hweg.
Like, Xbox. He's as big as an Xbox.
That's fucking huge.
Yeah.
Alright, see, I can run right now because the rocks, they cover my fucking sounds.
You've been practicing this a lot, haven't you?
I've actually been playing quite a bit, yeah.
Yeah, I can tell. You're really into it.
Yeah.
Went from Diablo 3 to this.
Yes. And then I got Age of Wonders and I played that for a day. Oh, I see a doe. Shit! I gotta... Oh, get down! Get down!
Doe? Troll. A deer?
A female deer.
The song's about the octave scale, by the way.
You're right, it is. Shit, she's coming right for me! Shit! Deer. Oh, she's licking the lips, looking at me. She's blood hungry! She's running! She's running! Fuck! Alright, you know what? I'm not gonna shoot her in the vagina.
She definitely looked like she was gonna kill you then. I think that was either you or the deer, without a doubt.
She was hungry for something. I probably killed her husband.
That's terrifying.
Hungry for blood.
Serious, fucking.
I told you!
Oh, I can handle that.
It's just like, yes!
Got
like,
me.
Her tongue sort of licks around and, like, tucks the top of her head.
Pretty much. Alright, I'm gonna go up here. Apparently the other Cabela games are actually pretty shit. From what
you
I
mean
hear.
This one isn't.
No, this one's supposed to be, this one's supposed to be pretty good.
I just want a game where you roll out into the middle of the sea and beat up a great white with an oar.
I want a game where you go to the middle of a lake and use TNT to fish.
I want
that's
a game.
Dwarf Fortress.
That's RPG awesome. Fishing. That's a really good idea, actually.
Oh,
I had an idea for a game where you're a employee at SeaWorld who has to like train the killer whales, and if you survive a week, you win.
The final boss is Shamu. I heard Shamu tore some shit up recently.
There's did he? Loads of people die, seriously, like training killer whales at SeaWorld. Yeah. I'm not joking.
Really?
Well, yeah. Recently, apparently, like what I saw was a pelican got free and then landed in his tank. And so he's like, ah, oh, fuck that. And he ripped the shreds like in front of everybody while the music's playing still.
So, 7 days to die, SeaWorld edition.
Mm-hmm.
You pretty much. And you can build your own, like, little, I don't know, locker room by punching trees.
Lizard Dizzle just said this game makes me weird. Am I weird now?
What does that even mean?
I don't know. I'm apparently weird right now. Am I weird?
You're Cry. You're always weird.
Am I weird, Segoy?
Yes.
Desu?
You are Cry Pan.
Thanks. Minx Kun. shit. Alright. They're close. I hear them. They're walking.
Use a rabbit call.
I don't have it.
Damn.
Sorry.
You ever heard a rabbit call? It sounds fucking horrible.
Does it?
Yeah.
Never heard of it. I've heard of it, but I never heard one.
Even something else.
Someone's just pointed out to me there's a documentary about killer whales killing people at SeaWorld on Netflix.
Yeah, it's Blackfish. It's supposed to be good. Yeah. It was really controversial, I think. Or just
at
a lot of people were talking
about
it.
Because it probably shows people getting killed by killer whales. I'm assuming.
At least they didn't call it like one fish, two fish, red fish, dead trainer.
Oh, I found a door. All right, found a door to stream.
At least they didn't call it Free Willy 4.
There we go.
Pee in the stream. Uh oh.
Get down. They didn't see me, right? All right, I'm
throw
good.
A grenade.
Fuck. All right, you know what? I gotta take the shot.
And then you just bust out a camera like, yeah, go to the wall.
Going in.
Look at the way the blood comes down his face.
There we go. Beautiful. Right past the ribs.
I'm gonna film
clean
that on my,
shot.
I'm gonna film that on my Sony Ericsson smartphone and jack off to it later on.
I'll see you
that
there.
That was a plug for Sony Ericsson phones, by the way. You owe me money nowadays.
All right.
Distance yard zero. Oh, I see. It goes up. Love it.
Yeah. Well, it was a good shot there, boys.
I like the fact it tracks like all the fucking details as well. It's like
and the
velocity,
energy of
the
bullet,
speed.
Yeah,
it's cool.
How can
leave
he even
no
run?
Orphans.
Yeah. See, that's gotta be the best way to die is running with your lungs filling with blood.
Jinx has got a point. Is there like a bit in this game where you find like baby deer like cowering in a bush and you have to club its head in? Like, so it doesn't like have to go up alone?
Christ.
Yeah, I wouldn't be awesome. Want that anyway.
Just when the guy's like 80 and this deer breaks into his bedroom.
Chill, yeah, Bill. If you don't kill all the baby deer, you get a bad ending where they track you down as a.
I'll lick you to death.
God damn it. I'm just gonna sit here and shoot deer. I see bunnies! Bunnies!
What's
found
all that
them!
Green
oh, they're gone.
Poop smoke you're like leaving behind you on the map.
Oh, that's your scent.
Oh, you stinky.
I got a spray that masks my scent for a certain amount of yards. The green is what masks it, and the purple is your full scent.
Is your stinky?
Cause I'm stinky, yes.
Gotcha.
I'm a hunter, man. I don't bathe. I bathe in blood of deer. Trophy.
That way they never know. They never know that you're coming up on them. They think you're one of them.
Exactly.
Pretty sure if they smelled deer blood, they're like, ah, some shit's going down.
Hello. I found where Frodo and Gandalf and all them hid out from the Ringwraiths.
Brienne.
They're extra points for killing and skinning hobbits.
Maybe. You know, it's got fur.
The prancing pony.
Anything with fur, good game.
It depends where the deer are from. If they freak out over blood or us, like, sometimes they're like, oh, it's just another day in the hood. It depends on the area, you know.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Oh, found a little stand here. Might as well get a little comfortable. Okay. It's good. Good view. Good range.
Can you pee in a bottle? Because that'd be real hunting.
Nah, you pee on the bushes, man. Wilderness.
Oh.
You don't bring bottles with you?
But you leave them at the deer stand.
Nah. Deer stands don't exist.
Oh, that's like really punk-ass deer stand.
Yeah.
That is pretty shiz.
I was thinking of like one of like cabin ones that you can actually walk around in.
Oh, no.
Oh, see like the one you were kind of looking at for a second.
Oh, you mean where Gandalf and Frodo hid?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, that's just like a little ruins, I guess. I'm gonna check it out.
Oh, you're talking about when Aragorn and all them.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's the start of Lord of the Rings, the beginning of the first one, right?
Yeah, but Gandalf's not there.
Oh yeah, he's not. Otherwise, it wouldn't have been that big a deal. I've only seen it like once. This is the first movie.
Yeah, I fell asleep in the second one in the movie theater.
Everyone says the second one was really good too.
My attention span's really bad. Like, it's not like YouTube bad, but it's still pretty bad.
YouTube bad is pretty bad.
Yeah, it's pretty fucking bad.
Oh, any deer down here?
Discard your gun. Kill them with rocks.
Yes, rust it up.
Rust. I don't think I'd be able to keep up with them. I don't
see
them at all.
You need to make yourself one of those one-shot shotguns.
You've killed a couple of them.
You can buy shotguns.
Skin them and wear it.
Watch the wind. Jesus.
I'd like to like find it, like work out what these like you know the deer hides are for and stuff and like booby trap them in advance. That'd be a real challenge.
Found some more rabbits.
You need to tranquilize one of the deer. Strap C4 to him and let him wander.
God damn, dude.
His family.
And oh my god.
You get like an ace. And then
I get to call in an airstrike because of it.
Yeah, exactly.
There should be like a sequence where you shoot a deer with tranquilizer, then it cuts to like the deer waking up on a table, and it's like, "Hello, deer. You're the deer that stole all the grass from the other deer. You're a sick and greedy deer." And there's like explosives strapped to it and like a big thing on its face. And then the deer has to like escape the room without being turned into venison.
I'd play that game.
You can always shoot it with like LSD and then strap a knife to its face. Let it wander back.
God damn it, dude. Oh my god.
They need to take Cabela's Big Game Hunter and where you're actually tranquilizing deer and then you go into like a saw mode and you gotta make these elaborate traps.
Exactly, that's what I'm getting at.
Yeah,
I thought you were describing an episode of Dexter.
That's not a good shot.
That would work as well. That would work too. You could be like an Avenger. And the twist is that you're actually a deer too.
That was a bad shot on my part.
I'm waiting to see it.
Ah, damn.
Oh, you didn't get the spinal cord, bro.
I didn't. I meant to get much lower. Shit. I gotta follow the tracks. Where are they at?
These people are very upset at us.
I noticed.
I bet they are. Jesus Christ. You guys are terrible influences on young hunters out there.
This is what happens when you take a country and then...
You know the best
with
part
all
about
this pent-up anger and don't let it hunt.
Exactly, yeah. We can't have guns, if we ever got one.
Oh, right. But knives...
Oh, yeah. Knives are boring, though. I mean, they're, like, intimate when you kill people.
Yeah, exactly. Dane Cook said it best. It's like, I'd fucking stab with a knife. You have to watch that, like, happen in slow motion to you. Get shot in the head, you're done.
So, you can buy upgrades. Can you get a tank?
You get a mech.
I always get like a combine harvester and you just like go into the groups of deer and they just
Isn't that Farming Simulator?
Yes, it is.
Jesus Christ.
That's why it's so popular.
Jesus. Oh shit! Oh, I did not even notice them! No! Come back, deer! Deer! Nair!
I don't think they're gonna listen to you, because you
have Nair! Come back! Honey! I'm gonna take
just
a shot.
Your bags.
I missed! Fuck. I totally... That was bad.
Walking up on deer.
Yeah, they were right up at the top of the hill. I didn't even notice they were that close.
There's something I want to see you do.
I can only imagine.
I want you to shoot one through the eye.
I'm not shooting one through the eye.
I can do it. Christ. I want to see it pop.
Please, please. I want to see if it comes out on the floor, like, beforehand, and then you can pick it up
oh
as a separate trophy.
Fucking God.
And it's then an you can make it into a fake glass eye and wear it yourself.
Oh my God.
Wear it around your neck as a trophy. Yeah. He's got, like, this whole chain of hooves.
And you shoot a doe in the ovaries.
It does do that for x-ray thing.
Yeah,
you get, like,
I kind of wonder.
X-ray mode where you can see if the deer's pregnant first and then...
No! 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 Does not have that! What the fuck? What the fuck is wrong with you people? Holy shit! God!
My face hurts.
You are all horrible!
You're all magnificent.
Oh my God! Holy shit! This is like some of the worst shit I've ever heard! God!
Extra points if you shoot him through the vagina and the female deer doesn't get hurt.
Oh.
God. Fuck.
Does it go, coat hanger, shot.
You get an achievement, it says shooting blanks.
Pro choice.
Clean kill.
Going to hell.
I almost died.
You're all terrible people. I want you to know that.
See you kill Piglet from Winnie the Pooh next, please.
Oh. God. He would be all stammering. Please, Mr. Hodge. And then splat.
Looks like that there Shy's a bit hurt right now. Might as well put him out of his misery. Okay.
By shooting him in
the rest silent dick. Beast. Good night, sweet brains.
That's it, we've been talking about shooting in the vaginas, but I wanted to shoot one of them through the testicles.
Yeah. We need to do some deer control here.
We need some shots, like, we need some trick shots, right?
Banks it off one testicle.
I want you to no-scope the next
one. Oh my God, I'm hurting him so much! Fuck! I'm missing all the vitals!
You're just being mean.
I know!
That was
oh my God, dude.
Shot.
God!
You probably like weakened his abdominum, and now all his guts are gonna spill out while he's running away.
What, like the end of the Running Man?
Holy shit. Yeah, exactly.
Where he gets caught on another deer that's died.
There's just so much blood everywhere.
Don't worry about it, I'm sure nothing's gone wrong.
He died a painful death on my account.
Him.
I don't even know where the hell. Okay, I gotta follow the blood trail over here.
Just be pleased that you don't speak deer.
God, he's probably screaming in agony the whole time.
Ow! Why'd you do that?
I just wanted water!
You've killed three of my friends already!
You gotta do better to meet the requirements of this hunt. Sorry, this
you'd never
won't
sleep
be
again
counted.
If you can hear what he was saying, Craig. Never again.
That's what I think about with, like, birds and shit.
Think if you could
when
hear
do you
fish.
Kill birds?
No, I'm just like, birds are always like fucking screaming random shit, so what if they're like screaming in pain or something?
What if it's always just, hey!
It would be so fucking annoying. Oh my God.